Hey guys, how's it going? Dr. Goldstein here, DC. Here are 10 interesting facts about the spine they may not have known.
Did you know that you have 206 bones in the body? As we age, some of these vertebrae fuse together. The five vertebrae composing of our sacrum become one bone, and the coccyx, which can vary from 3 to 5 bones, fuse together as one. Thus, the tailbone is formed. When we're born, our spine consists of 33 individual vertebrae. You have 12 vertebrae in your thoracic area, which is the middle portion of the back. You have 5 vertebrae in the lumbar spine, or the lower portion of the back. And in the cervical region, or the neck region, you have 7 vertebrae. It's the same number of vertebrae that a giraffe has. Over 120 muscles are contained in the spine. 80% of Americans will suffer from back pain at some point during their lives. The most common cause of back pain and spinal cord trauma in America are car accidents. Remember, the spine has an excellent memory, and as in such, it's recommended that you take care to provide your spine with proper support from a young age. Proper posture, strengthening the back muscles, stretching along with proper mechanics are all beneficial to the long-term health of your spine.